I tell you what, I'm happy they finally made this decision. I'm not happy with it, but I'm glad they done it. Man alive, I was in deep trouble, I tell you what.
Hey, Big Gene, just the man I was looking for.
Oh, there you are. I'll tell you what.
First, Big Gene, I'd like to be the first one here at KZW to say congratulations on being the new commissioner.
Thank you, Brothers Keeper.
And I heard you've been in a board meeting all week.
I've been in meetings all week with the KZW Executive Committee, and I've got a bit of an announcement to make.
What's that?
I've been given the honor and privilege of announcing you, Brothers Keeper, as our new president of KZW.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Well,
you're the new president. Congratulations.
So I get to start doing a little changing around here.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
First, let me start by saying I'm sorry for all the technical difficulties we've had lately with Mayhem.
Yes, we have. Unfortunately, we've had a lot of trouble here lately here with Mayhem. But now, hopefully, things are back on track.
What do you
Excuse
want?
Excuse me, gentlemen.
Good night.
The bad thing you need to shut your mouth.
Hey.
Y'all wanting to know why this place has been shut, why the little air show has been shut down? Mayhem.
Yeah.
Well, I caused it. You know, I'm the world champion. I say what gets taped and what don't get taped.
Oh.
I don't care what your role is, and I don't care what your role is. Shut your mouth while I'm talking, okay?
Well, finish up, then I'll tell you a little something.
But, people, y'all wanna claim Big Daddy Dalton does this, Big Daddy Dalton does that. Well, I ain't been on Mayhem for some ungodly reason like y'all probably don't know. But since I ain't on it, I had it shut down. And it don't start back up till I say it starts back up, because I am the champion. Can you not read that, moron?
Moron, I can
KZW
take it.
KZW heavyweight champion.
I could take it from you if I wanted to.
You can't do nothing.
But I will tell you this. I will make you a promise. I will put you on every edition of Mayhem. That way everybody can see how you cheat to win.
I don't cheat to win.
What do you think about that, Big Gene?
I think that's a great idea, as a matter of fact.
The thing for y'all to do, just wait a minute. The thing for y'all to do, y'all say I cheat.
That's it.
Well, the way I see it, just like you and all them other bunch of inbreds out there in this little TV land, if y'all think I cheat, I had no business being here.
Get to stepping.
I might even go back and talk to Donald Trump.
Tell Donald Trump.
I might not even show up tonight.
Tell Donald Trump to kiss me where the sun don't shine down at my elbows.
I'll tell you what. Do I now?
I think I put him in his place.
I think you more than put him in his place. And I tell you what, he keeps it up. I'll put him in his place.
There we go. Let's get out of here. What do you think?
It's a good idea.
Let's go.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I need him.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to KZW Total Mayhem. I'm Sheena.
I'm Katie.
And let's take it to Gene for a word from our sponsors.
Ladies and gentlemen, KZW would like to thank their sponsors, Windsor Gas and Grocery in Casey County, Guthrie's River House in Burnside, Whiplash Gear in Corbin in Somerset, Cash Express in Liberty in Somerset, and their newest sponsor, 84 Lumber in Somerset.
Thanks, Gene. And for our first match of the evening, it's the return of the Super Assassin versus
Lieutenant Kilgore. Let's get to it.
Assassin kicks out at the count of two.
The Super Assassin kicks out at the count of two.
Lieutenant Kilgore kicks out at the count of two.
And took the win
over Lieutenant Kilgore.
He sure did.
Now on to our next match, which is a U.S. title match
between B.W. Anderson and Christian Skyfire.
Let's get to it.
Test is for the KZW United States title. The man in charge of the matchup, referee John Conway. Introducing first. Shoulder up at the count of two.
Shoulder up somehow at the end of the two.
hey guys, you can't be touching one another. You can't do it. Not for Ferguson. If you touch one another, you're suspended for 30 days. Well, 60 days, I apologize. I changed my mind. If you touch each other, you're suspended 60 days. That's just my ruling. I know that. I know it don't sound right.
Shayna, what did you think about Chief Tomahawk coming out to the ring?
I know it, but because of that, B.W. Anderson
retained the title.
I know.
Wow. It was awesome.
Now on to our next match,
which is a tag team match between the Pretty Boys
and Marvelous Mike and Chief Tomahawk.
Let's get to it.
In this non-title matchup, introducing first, he is one half of your KZW International Tag Team Champions, standing 5'10", weighing at 230 pounds, from DeWitt, Kentucky, this is Marvelous Mike! And his partner, standing 6 feet tall, weighing at 230 pounds, representing Cherokee, North Carolina, let's give it up for Chief Tomahawk!
It is.
Yeah. fans, Tomahawk! 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 Tomahawk!
To Marvelous Mike?
They ganged up on him.
I know, which caused Marvelous Mike and Chief Tomahawk to lose the match.
I know.
I don't know what to do with them three boys.
I don't either. We're going to have to do something.
Yeah.
Before we go to our next match of the evening, we're going to get a word from our sponsors.
Ladies and gentlemen, KZW would like to thank their sponsors, Windsor Gas and Grocery in Casey County, Guthrie's River House in Burnside, Whiplash Gear in Corbin in Somerset, Cash Express in Liberty in Somerset, and their newest sponsor, 84 Lumber in Somerset.
The main event of the evening is a heavyweight title match between
Big Daddy Dalton and the returning Johnny Bad.
Let's get to it.
Hey, Dalton, hold that sock right there, son. You set foot backstage, I'll suspend you for 30 days and strip you of that title if you don't get in the ring with the Fedor right now. I can too. I can too. I'm the new commissioner. I'm the new sheriff in town. That means I'm your boss. And if you don't get in there and defend that title, I will strip you of it, son. If you don't mess with me, come on and mess with me. But it won't be to your benefit. Suspended 30 days.
You
Ladies and gentlemen, 10 minutes have expired in the match. 10 minutes gone.
Heavyweight title.
I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am your new KZW Commissioner, Big Gene King, and I am here to just give a little bit of, you know, of a pep talk to our girls here. I got to tell you, they have done a fantastic job, girls. You've been doing a great job here the past few weeks while I've not been here.
Thanks, Gene.
You girls have done our best. You girls have done a fantastic job. I'm going to let you have it right back.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching KZW Total Mayhem.
I'm Katie.
And I'm Sheena.
We'll see you next week.
Have you ever seen a one-trick pony and feel so happy and free? If you've ever seen a one-trick pony, then you've seen me. Have you ever seen a one-legged dog making his way down the street? If you've ever seen a one-legged dog, then you've seen me. Then you've seen me. I come and stand at every door. And you've seen me. I always leave with less than I had before. And you've seen me. But I can make you smile when the blood it hits the floor. Tell me, friend, can you ask for anything more? Tell me, can you ask for anything more? Have you ever seen a skin?